Hi friends, I'm back with another simple sketchbook painting video. This time I'm trying to concentrate on making at least 2 videos a week. Hopefully that will go through and I will not disappoint myself. But didn't prepare myself completely for everyday videos. I had to buy a mobile clip and now I'm shooting with my mobile, which should help me with the quick setup and the lesson it might be gone away with. I was deeply inspired by this channel, Minnie Small. I will leave the links below. She is a YouTube artist and I have seen her grow from the very beginning and the first day, in fact, almost. I used to follow her channel and she did inspire me. And the small sketchbook paintings that she made, that makes painting so easy and it's like you can do it every day, and that feels so good as a painter, as a wannabe artist. It's very, very good. The channel, you should go and watch her. Watching this movie, A Death in the Gunj, in which a directorial debut of one of my favorite actresses, she is Konkona Sen Sharma. She's a very well-known Bollywood celebrity, she's an actress. So I was watching this movie and I suddenly came to this, it showed up house, this one, and I paused it and then I thought, let's just draw this, because it gave such a goofy feeling. I tried to make a blend and keep that technique of using more water in the colors, which should give me a scene of very rough and a different kind of a look. Even though I would like to experiment a bit more with the colors, I would, from the next ones, I would try to give more colors to the paintings that I put. I'll try to make some portraits and all. Please be with me, guys, and that will help. Even though this sketch is not that much detailed, but I still kind of like it, because this is the first time I'm trying this kind of a sketch where my sketchbook will just be filled up with something, and that too paint, because I'm mostly a portrait artist. If you have followed my channel, you can see that I have mostly made portraits out of the simple pages, and yeah, this time I'm trying something different. Sketchbook tours, and that's a dream. I hope I can someday bring that up, and once I fill up my sketchbooks, right now I have got 3, and I have drawn roughly 4 to 5 sketches in each of them. Not all have been captured in videos, but yeah, they are there. So I hope I will be able to finish it by the end of the year, and then I can give you a tour of it. That might be a self-satisfaction, because that's a goal that I want to achieve. Suggestions, I would like you to comment on my videos, because when you comment, I do really appreciate that, because that helps me grow as an artist. And if you tell me what my minus points are, what my abilities are, that always helps, because then I can improve on stuff and look forward to have a niche on my videos, because then only I can grow with you. So please comment there. And if you completely dislike my video, then please hit that dislike button. And if you like it, then you know what to do. Just go on and like it. Both of that helps, right? See you soon in the next video. Thanks a lot, guys. Thank you. Bye.